the video on the new soon to be launched Canon M6 Mark II, just like the Canon 90D, was leaked with complete reveal on what the new Canon M6 II has to offer. Now, if priced right, this can be one of the best easy to use compact mirrorless camera available in the market. This shares the same image sensor from the Canon 90D. I've already made a video about the Canon 90D, to which I'll leave a link in the description section of this video, or click on the card somewhere over here to watch that video. Alright, so five important and interesting features on the Canon M6 Mark II that makes it a compelling package if priced right. First one, it features a new 32.5 megapixel image sensor with DigiC 8 processor that can shoot up to 14 frames per second. Now the Canon 90D can shoot up to 10 frames per second, and this one here, without mirror of course, shoots at 14 frames per second. Not sure if it's the electronic shutter, but it's there. It can also capture raw burst shots or burst photos at up to 30 frames per second. That's really nice for such a compact body APS-C size camera, isn't it? Second, it gets an OLED viewfinder that's removable. Not sure if it is an optional, but it is there. It is mountable on hot shoe just like its predecessor. The previous version had the OLED viewfinder, which you had to separately purchase. I think the same goes with here, but it is not clearly mentioned if it is an optional thing. Third, it gets an absolute joy to use dual pixel autofocus, and you can use the touch screen to touch and drag to autofocus as well. Fourth, it has a flip-up screen for vlogging or self-portraits. Yes, it comes with a self-portrait mode. I hope there is a mic and headphone jack as well. Not sure yet. Wi-Fi, Bluetooth as usual for connectivity. But what's awesome about this app is the photos gets transferred automatically to your smartphone as you capture, meaning it saves a ton of time transferring your photos to the smartphone. So if you click a picture and automatically transfers that picture to your smartphone, so you don't have to again separately sit and connect your smartphone to your camera and then keep on transferring the photos. So that saves a lot of time. Number five, it can shoot 4K, probably at 30 frames per second, not sure because they did mention at what frames per second, just like the Canon 90D, where they mentioned it shoots at up to 30 frames per second, but that doesn't seem to be appearing here. But still, I guess it shoots at 30 frames per second and does full HD up to 120 frames per second for that slow motion footage. Well, if you ask me, this looks like an incredible camera if priced right. Make sure to subscribe to my channel for the updates. And what do you guys think of this Canon EOS M6 Mark II? Interesting or not? Let's know in the comment section down below. Also, hit that like button if you liked watching this video, and don't forget to click on that subscribe button. Alright guys, see you all in another one. Till then, take care everyone. Bye-bye.